visits a local middle school to promote drug awareness.
We have a very special surprise today. Let's hear it for Tyrone Beckham!
Hi, kids! Thank you very much, teacher. It is truly an honor and a privilege for me to be here at Pinehurst School, or whatever your school is called today. I say it's a privilege because it's a violation of my parole to be around children. But enough about that. Hello, little boys and little girls.
Tyrone.
Sorry about that, folks. I always get a kick out of that, out of the Chappelle Show. But hey, what's going on? It's Jeff S., TrueKnowledge, in the house, co-host of the MCU's Bleeding Edge YouTube channel and podcast, of which we will be live tonight, Sunday evening, at 9:20 p.m. Eastern, 6:20 p.m. Pacific, doing an MCU news special along with our Boba Fett finale review. You know, please feel free to check out the MCU content with the MCU's Bleeding Edge. Please subscribe. This is a Bleeding Edge reaction. I am doing Nemophila. I think I'm starting to figure out how to pronounce it correctly. Nemophila, Dissension, which my good friend Russ recommended to me. And I'm going to go ahead and get right into it and get after it. So, hey, just do me a small favor. Me and Cybernetic Shark, my co-host of the MCU's Bleeding Edge, are really trying to get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of March. And I'd really appreciate it if every single one of you that checks the video out decides to go ahead and subscribe to us. I'd appreciate it. Like the video, ring the bell, drop a comment, give me some more stuff to react to. All right, let's get into it. I just have to stop really quick and just mention this really quick, that one thing I have noticed, one small trend that I've picked up, that I've detected when I've watched, you know, the first Nemophila song that I reacted to, and now this is my second one, and that is that I keep getting surprised by these choruses, you know, that fly in. It's like the layering of the music, like of the songs. I noticed the same thing with the last song too, is kind of gives off like an impression where I'm almost surprised, and I don't expect this like really like kick ass banging like chorus, and the lead singer is great in the chorus, like she's really good, you know, the screaming shit and everything and whatnot is whatever to me. Like, I guess it's okay, you know? I mean, it sounds okay. It's cool. I can't really, you know, understand what the hell's going on with it, but it sounds pretty cool and everything. The music is good, but that those choruses are, like, killer. And her English was really good, too, you know, on that. So I just, you know, I just noticed that, you know, they have a very almost kind of deceptive nature of, like, when it comes to the structure of their songs at times, I've noticed. Okay, so, hey, what can I say? Pretty short song, but then again, the first one was pretty short too, so I guess I shouldn't be surprised, but very compact. I enjoyed it. I really liked the choruses. I really did. I loved the bass line during the choruses. And I loved the lead singer actually singing, not screaming. Again, I'm not, like, hating on any of that, you know, like, thrash metal type stuff or jazz or whatever you want to call it that they do, whatever, that's fine. I dig it. I dig the music and everything. It gets me going. But I just, you know, like I was saying before, I just, they kind of, like, throw me off at first, and then, like, they hook me with these, like, really solid, like, choruses that are, like, really, like, profoundly good. You know, definitely, like, very, that was definitely, like, a metal song. I know that much, you know. I am I'm an amateur, reactor, music reactor and everything and whatnot. I do my best. But that was definitely some metal, I think. But so, hey, I mean, overall, for it being an official, like, actual, like, music video song, I'd say I would give it a 7.5 out of 10 stars as far as, like, how good I thought it was. Yeah, about a 7.5, you know. I have a feeling that like the next one or two songs that I get of Nemophila are really gonna blow me away. I think I'm just I just haven't hit the real good shit yet, but like I'm close, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting there. I'm gravitating towards it, and you know, and hopefully when I get to that point, I'll be able to like point it out and be like, hey, what's up? This is some seriously dope shit. So anyways, look. This is another Bleeding Edge reaction. I'm Jeff S., co-host of the MCU's Bleeding Edge. And, hey, I'll see y'all next time. Take care. And don't forget to subscribe. It's going down.